Rabies is a fatal viral infection that specifically affects the gray matter of a mammal's brain and the central nervous system. The primary way the rabies virus is transmitted to dogs in the U.S. is through a bite from a disease carrier, such as a skunk, a fox, a raccoon, or a bat. Infectious virus particles are retained in a rabid animal's salivary glands and disseminated through saliva. There are two forms of rabies, paralytic and furious. In the early stages of a rabies infection, the dog will show only mild neurologic abnormalities. This state will last about 1 to 3 days. Then most dogs will progress to either the furious or paralytic stage, or a combination of the two, while others succumb to the infection without ever displaying any major symptoms. Furious rabies is characterized by extreme behavioral changes, including overt aggression and attack behavior. Paralytic rabies, also referred to as dumb rabies, is characterized by weakness, loss of coordination, followed by paralysis. If your dog has been in a fight with another animal, has been bitten or scratched by another animal, or if you have reason to suspect that your pet has come into contact with a rabid animal, you should take your dog to a veterinarian for care immediately, even if your pet has been vaccinated against the virus. There is no treatment for rabies, and it is fatal in almost all cases. Early intervention with a prophylactic post-exposure vaccination and quarantining the pet is really the only thing that veterinarians can do in hopes that the body's immune system is able to prevent development of the disease.